Hello everybody. Good morning, Qatar. I'm here now at the rooftop of Palm Tower B. As you can see, the site of Qatar now on the top. It's a very, very high building. Hope you can see downside, the other small buildings. At a busy day today in Qatar, preparing for FIFA World Cup. We go to other corner. The Sheraton Hotel. Yeah, Sheraton. That small one is the Sheraton. Yeah, Sheraton. This one helicopter will land there. Yeah, helipad. This, yeah, this one. This is the top of Tornado Tower. High rise for the Tornado Tower. Yeah. And this is the other side of the building, Tower A, Palm Tower A. This is the twin tower of our company building. Yeah. See? High rise. 57th floor. I'm now in the 57th floor of the building. As you can see, it's very, very high. This is the sector one. So we have three sector here, like this building, sector one, sector two, and sector three. I'm now in sector one. Okay. Now we will proceed later on sector two, so you can see every corner of the top of Qatar. Okay, now we are going to sector 2. Domestic water tank. We will get closer to the Port Condom Tower. See this one ship. Ship. I think this one oil tanker, this one. This one Karama Tower. This one Karama Tower is this the agency where the energy supply of energy, electricity and water of Qatar. Is called this one Karama Tower. Then our other side before is the PFT, this one. Yeah. These two twin tower building with his neighborhood, the Hilton Tower is there.
And our CEO also is living there. Al Farda Tower. Almost all building have FIFA World Cup design. See, preparing for the World Cup that will start on November 18. Okay, now we are in the sector 3 of the building. And this one is on the back corner of Palm Tower B. This one is the neighborhood building of the tower. You can see the seaside cornice. See there. There is the so area corner. This one cornice. Oh, that's then go. This one sector toy. Oh, sector 1. Sector 1, sector 3.
Sector
1,
sector
2, sector
3.
Condom tower. They call this one condom tower, right? Like this, you know, see?
Look
like a condom. See? Oh. What a big. It's a very big condom tower. They call it condom tower. Others call cucumber tower.
This building name Burj Khalifa.
Burj Khalifa, not this one. Yeah. Burj Khalifa Tower with a pointed stick on top. Yeah. Okay, now we go to sector 2. So that's all, guys. Hope you like my tour with you here in Palm Tower B. Sector 1, Sector 2, and Sector 3. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. Thank you. Bye-bye.